one of the biggest pieces of counsel that we received was the area of divorce. All the smaller areas of coming together as one will help us to fight off the big area that we all want to avoid, and that is divorce. If we allow small seeds of separation in this part of our marriage or in this part of our marriage, then the potential for the big seed of divorce is there as well. And that agreement, that commitment to one another and how we were going to approach it was the biggest thing for our marriage in the early stages. And once we learn from the couple who counseled us and the peers who shared with us that divorce was something that God is not pleased with, that's something that he views in a very, very serious way, we saw it that way, and we wanted to cut out any possibility of it. So we agreed, this is not an option. We are going to agree as one that this is not an option, and here's how we're going to go about it.